The same lights, the same bridge, the same location.
Robert Carrillo says he's been complaining for years about the lights on Route 2's Main Avenue Bridge not working when he's often driving during late nights for work.
It just makes it dangerous. It makes it difficult to see at night, especially when it rains.
It's the same story further into downtown, pitch black underneath East 9th Street.
You know, how long does it take to go out there and get a few lights on?
Fed up, Carrillo started sending emails and making phone calls to the mayor's action line and Cleveland Public Power. Emails from last month forwarded to News 5 after he says CPP failed to do anything about it.
It's usually the standard answer is, we're working on that.
Instead, CPP went with, this issue will be addressed when I reached out to them tonight.
Yeah, these are basic things.
Basic services lacking. Even as small businesses like this Euclid Avenue coffee shop help continue Cleveland's steady climb.
Tough times are tough. It doesn't mean we have to look the part. And lighting and keeping the streets swept, that's just the very minimal thing that we should be able to do.